Aubin waits, sends it back across. He's looking for Cunningham. And now Kremenetsi turns the puck over as Cripps picks it up. It was bouncing and finally it's knocked back down. Rakuski back into the corner. Zach Sheedy now takes a move and will skate up the ice. He's got Cunningham to one side, Aubin on the other. Sheedy backhand shot, scores! Zach Sheedy goes coast to coast and a lovely little backhander gets right past Torchia and the Royals take the lead. Now there's a discarded stick right in front of the Stova bench that picks up the puck. Now the Royals turn back the other way. Here's Jeffers with Oderker going towards the front. There's a quick shot and a good blocker save made there. Oderkirk now into the slot. Kadada scores! What a shot there by the Royals captain. And quickly, Joe, the Royals here go up 2-0. The stick abandoned him. Now a bouncing pass finds Young and a great stretch pass. Young in! Oh, he lost control of the puck. And a Reischer keeps it alive. Hughes, Farga, low shot, rebound comes out the other side, there's a quick shot, save, rebound, right on the goal line, and it's waved off.
I did not go in, Reno.
Sprashnak gets it across for Jeffers, just barely, back cross, Oderkirk in front, oh, and on the goal crease. Kanata couldn't get a full wood on that one, and Torchia spreads out. Giunta gets the puck ahead, and now it's carried by Antelisano. He will dump it in. Sam Merritt with some speed chases after it. He gets drilled from behind. Play resumes. Here's Cuffley. Maye inside for Giunta. Back he goes for Cuffley. Waits, holds, fires, saves. Merritt save. Rebound, scores! Nick Giunta with the rebound. Some great pressure by the Royals. That's Giunta's first goal as a member of the Markham Royals.
Oh my, Giunta was a sniper waiting for that puck to come right on his stick. He put it in the open goal.
Fifle with a little deke and he's just left the puck behind him. Well, they've actually given the goal to Sam Merritt.
I think it was Giunta.
I'm pretty sure it was Giunta.
Me too.
Unless it tipped, but then there should have been an assist on that play too, but we'll wait and see, but pretty sure that scoring will change. Here's a chance again for Jeffers. He scores! A turnover by the Spirit in their own end. Jack Jeffries again all alone in the slot. Makes no mistake this time.
Jack Jeffries! Goes top! Jeez, baby, on the turnover!
Goal. To the point he goes for Maye. He winds, fires, that's blocked. And a chance now for Manicus. Manicus over the line, trying to cut in front, he scores! Eerie, similar to the Aubin goal scored in the first period. This time it was a forehand shot, but Costa Manicus breaks free and breaks the goose egg.
What a play by Matt as a giant bluebird with a troll hair and be a Twitter troll, get it?
Oh God. There's a shot, scores! A shot from the point from Connor Evans, and it's a power play goal here for Stouffville, and it's 4-2. There's a shot, save, rebound in front, save, rebound again! And Brady has got that one!
And his paddle went flying.
A pass ahead for Oderkirk. Gets a high stick right to the face shield that goes undetected. Oderkirk still with it, the pass on the slide! Bowen stayed with it! Hughes comes in. It's a scramble draw that Stovall picks up. They clear it to the line. They get it out, and now Weir has a break from Bastason. Weir coming right in on goal. Brady the save. That's before Beauty.
I'm Beauty, my friend.
There you off. Here's a chance for Fargo walking in. He tried to go short side. He whistled it wide of the post. Both teams are now back to 5-on-5. Right in front. Brady's in. Rebound scores. Brady made the first couple of saves, but the puck sat loose. And it's Andrew Hughes who knocks it home. His eighth of the season. And don't look now, but it's a one-goal hockey game with 8.5 to play.
What do you want Cole Brady to do? He made three fantastic saves. And the defenders are just watching the play develop. And an easy goal.
Owens gains the line, fires the puck in deep. Both teams making some changes. And that's Bastason, fires it off the boards. Kept alive for a moment. Now it's knocked ahead, and Sam Merritt, he's got some speed. Gets past the defender, scores! Sam Merritt coming off the bench. Picks up his first OJHL goal, and what a big one.
Oh my! What a time for Sam Merritt to score his first OJHL goal. He's dressed up as a race car for Halloween, and he wins top shelf where Mama keeps those peanut butter cookies.
But all this time, the Royals will wind down the clock, and the streak rolls on for the Royals. 7 now unbeaten as they hang on for the 5-3 final over the Stouffville Spirit.
Royals win!